We're tired of being white, and we're tired of being black, and we're not going to be white, and we're not going to be black any longer. We're going to be voices now.
Disembodied voices in the blue sky, pleasant harmonies in the cavities of your distress.
And we're going to stay this way until you straighten up, until your suffering makes you calm, and you can believe the word of God, who has told you so many times and in so many ways to love one another.
Or at least not to torture and murder in the name of some stupid vomit-making human idea that makes God turn away from you and darken the cosmos with inconceivable sorrow.
We're tired of being white, and we're tired of being black, and we're not going to be white, and we're not going to be black any longer. We're going to be voices now.
Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Now Jesus was a sailor as he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower, until he knew for certain only drowning men could see him. He said, all men shall be sailors then, until the seas shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, and they're leaning out for love, and they'll lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. Travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know you will trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
the Sisters of Mercy, they are not departed or gone. They were waiting for me when I thought that I just can't go on. And they brought me their comfort, and later they brought me this song. Oh, I hope you run into them, you've been traveling so long. Yes, you must leave everything that you cannot control. It begins with your family, but soon it comes around to your soul. Well, I've been where you're hanging, I think I can see how you're pinned. When you're not feeling holy, your loneliness says that you've sinned. Beside me, I made my confession to them. They touched both my eyes, and I touched a dew on their head. If your life is a leaf that the seasons tear off and come down, they will buy. Sleeping, I hope you run into them soon. Don't turn on the lights, you can read their address by the moon. And you won't make me jealous if I hear that they sweeten your night. We weren't lovers like that, and besides, it would still be alright. We weren't lovers like that, and besides, it would still be alright. We weren't lovers like that, and besides, it would still be alright. We weren't lovers like that, and besides, it would still be all right.
Who in these realms of love, who by something
as the mist leaves no scar on the dark green hill, so my body leaves no scar on you, nor ever will. When wind and hawk encounters, what remains to keep? So you and I encounter, then turn, then fall to sleep. As many nights endure without a moon or star, so will we endure when one is gone and far.
Fold me,
sunlight in your tall waves scold me, iron light in your wires shield me, death light in your darkness wield me,
in burlap bags the bankers sue me, in countries far the merchants sell me,
in icy caves the princes throw me, in golden rooms the doctors geld me, in battlefields the hunters rule me.
I will starve till prophets find me.
I will bleed till angels bind me.
Still I sing till churches blind me.
Still I love till cogwheels wind me.
Hold me, hard light, soft light, hold me.
Moonlight in your mountains, fold me.
Sunlight in your tall waves, scold me.
Iron light in your wires, shield me.
Death light in your darkness, wield me.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows that the war is over. And everybody knows the good guy's lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor and the rich get rich. That's how it goes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody's got this broken feeling, like the father or the dog just died. Everybody's talking to their pockets. Everybody's or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. Everybody knows that you live forever. Ah, when you're done a line or two. Everybody knows that the deal is rotten. Oh, but you're still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows.
Everybody knows that the plague is coming. Everybody knows that it's moving fast. Everybody knows the naked man and woman are just a shining artifact of the past. Everybody knows. Is dead, but there's gonna be a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows.
Everybody knows that you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through. From the bloody cross atop of Calvary to the beach of Malibu. I stepped into an avalanche. It covered up my soul. When I'm not this hunchback that you see, I sleep beneath a golden hill. You wish to conquer pain. You must learn, learn to show me where. Cripple here that you clothe and feed is neither starved nor cold. He does not ask for company, not at the center, center of the world. Thank you.
crumbs that you offer me, the crumbs that you left behind. Your crane is no prudential here, it's just a shadow of you. And I've begun to long for you, it's just a word I need. And I've begun to ask for you, for I have no need. And you say you've gone away from me. Oh, you're not dressing those rags for me. I know you're not for. It's your turn to be lover, it's your flesh that I
back my broken night, my mirrored room, my secret life. It's lonely here, there's no one left to torture. Give me crack and anal sex, take the only tree that's left and shove it up the hole in your culture. Give me back the Berlin Wall. Give me Stalin and St. Paul. I've seen the future, brother. It is murder. Things are going to slide. Slide in all directions. Won't be nothing, nothing you can measure anymore. The blizzard of the world has crossed the threshold and it has overturned the order of the soul. When they said, repent, repent. I wonder what they meant. When they said, repent, repent. I wonder what they meant. When they said, repent, repent. I wonder what they meant.
Yeah. crowd. You got a way I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all that driving around.
Was a legend. Told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception. And then clenching your fists for the ones like us who are oppressed by the figures of beauty. You fixed yourself.
You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all that time around. I don't need to suggest that I loved you the best. I can't keep track of each far I've been, but I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. That's all, I don't even think of you that often.
And the guards are
start taking aim. I struggled with some demons, they were middle class and tame. I didn't know I had permission to murder and to maim.
If it be your will that I speak no more and my voice be still as it was before, I will speak no more, I shall abide until I am spoken for, if it be your will. If it be your will that a voice be true from this broken hill, I will sing to you. If it be your will to let me sing, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Because you will not overthrow your life, you cannot breathe.
Because of the panic of homelessness, you cannot breathe.
Because you have begun to worship time, you cannot breathe.
Because you will never have the beautiful one, you cannot breathe.
Because you will not sail into the small harbor and enter the village.
You cannot breathe. Because your sorrow will not return to its birthplace.
You cannot breathe. Because you believe you are not meant to be so far away.
You cannot breathe.
Because this is the valley of the shadow of death.
You cannot breathe.
The boat has brought you here.
The boat has brought you here.
The boat has brought you here.
The butterfly has sealed your escape.
Because you cannot be here.
You cannot breathe. The butterfly smashed into a silver tray and sealed your escape like a stone rolled into a tunnel. You cannot breathe.
Because you do not know what is coming, you cannot breathe.
Because this world is yours and it is not yours.
Because this world is yours and it is not yours.
Because this world is yours and it is not yours.
Because this world is yours and it is not yours.
You cannot breathe. Because you rest because you strive, because you do not work, you cannot breathe.
Because you let the world come between you and me, you cannot breathe. Because of an idea of the calm breath, you cannot breathe. Here they have orange and lemon
here
trees.
They have orange and lemon
here
trees.
They have orange here and lemon trees.
Here there are
bats.
Because you want to choose a way.
Because you want to choose a way.
Because you find a language to welcome me.
Because you find a language to welcome me.
The sun is sparkling all over the floor. The stony shore is laid by the sea. Yellow curtains are sucked against the portal. The propeller wants everyone to go to sleep. She separates the unwanted green sweater because of your love and conquering. You cannot breathe.
Because your strangerhood is defeated. Because you breathe your breath through the mask of purity. Because you consign to the pale of objectivity, her green sweater, the flashing islands, your distance from love, and your whole breathless predicament.
You cannot breathe.
can I possibly say? I guess that I miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad that you stood in my way. And if you ever come back for Jane or for me,
the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in. Ring the bells that still can ring. Forget your perfect offering. There is a crack, a crack, a crack. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in.
Show me the place. Where you want your slave to go? Show me the place I've forgotten. I don't know. Show me the place where my head has been low. Show me the place where you want your slave to go. Thank you.
there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor call and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Well, baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I walk this floor, you know. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Well, love, it's not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. The time when you let me know what was really going on below, but now you never show that to me, do you? But remember when I moved in you and the holy glove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
His blood on my arm is warm as a bird. His heart in my hand is heavy as lead. His eyes through my eyes shine brighter than love. Oh, send out the raven ahead of the dove. His life in my mouth is less than a man. His death on my breast is harder than stone. His eyes through my eyes shine brighter than love. Oh, send out the raven ahead of the dove. Oh, send out the raven ahead of the dove. Oh, sing from your chains where you're chained in a cave. Your eyes through my eyes shine brighter than love. Your blood in my ballad collapses the grave. Oh, break from your branches a green branch of love after the raven has died for the dove.
Like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free. Like a worm on a hook, like a knight from some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons for thee. If I have been unkind, I hope that you can just let it go by. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out for me. But I swear by this song and by all that I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. I saw a beggar leaning on his wooden crutch. He said to me, "You must not ask for so much." And a pretty woman cried to me, "Hey, why not ask for more?" Like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free.
By fire, who by water? sunshine. Ooh, in the night time. Ooh, my high ordeal. Who by common trial? Who in your merry, merry month of May? Who by very slow decay? Who shall I say is calling? Well, Marianne, it's come to this time when we're really so old and our bodies are falling apart. And I think I will follow you very soon. Know that I'm so close behind you that if you stretch out your hand, I think you can reach mine. And you know that I've always loved you for your beauty and for your wisdom. But I don't need to say anything more about that, because you know all about that. But now, I just want to wish you a very good journey. Goodbye, old friend. Endless love. See you down the road.
Again. I never told you I was brave.
You'd sing too, if you found yourself in a place like this. You wouldn't worry about whether you were as good as Ray Charles or Edith Piaf. You'd sing. You'd sing, not for yourself, but to make a self out of the old food rotting in the astral bow, or the loveless thud of your own breathing. You'd become a singer faster than it takes to hate a rival's charm. You'd sing, darling. You'd sing too.